Today we got an update from the Tampa RV Show, January 13, 2021. What is it going to be? Stay tuned and see what it is. Today we got something special for you. It's a brand new fifth wheels. Two of them actually coming out right here at the Tampa RV Show at 9 a.m. Eastern Time. So let's take a look and see what features they have of these new models. It's an Arcadia by Keystone. So let's see some of the features of these babies and see what you think. First off, they've got a 32 footer and a 36 footer. The 32 footer is all set up for to be pulled by a half ton pickup, and the 36 can either go with a 3/4 ton or a 1 ton truck. Here's some of the features and the benefits of these models.
Systems engineered without compromises.
Residential heating with direct run furnace ducting. Introducing 3 layers of insulation below every Arcadia floor. A center spine for the most secure build. You know, with a fixed master bed base, in every Arcadia, the master bed base stays put when the slide is open. Although it may not be obvious that this two existing things. First, that means that the Arcadia's bedroom slides are high enough off the ground that they can easily be walked under. Second, because of the weight of the bed base never needs to be supported by a slide, Arcadia can position a second freshwater tank in the space, giving out 3/4 ton models and expand drawer space in the half ton models. They've got a new HyperDeck water resistant composite floor that they're putting in. They come out with a new technology for making tighter turns. They're going to call it Max Turn Technology. Give you up to 98 inches without expensive and difficult maintain swivel hitch pins. Another big key point here is they got aluminum framing they're putting in here, which is going to make it light and strong. Aluminum frame delivers large living space at a half ton and a 3/4 ton towable weights. Another feature is the unobstructable and finished storage. Like the trunk of your car, Arcadia storage compartments are fully lined and free from exposed wires, plumbing, and other components. Front pass-through storage has equal-sized doors on both sides and features the D-rings tie-downs. You know, they got more than 100 gallons of fresh water on board in every 3/4 ton model. Best-in-class solar power. Keystone Arcadia comes to play when it comes to solar power. All the units are prepped for solar with 2 roof ports that can support 4 300-watt or higher solar panels. Arcadia is factory wired for all the components required for a solar system. Prep also includes 3 outlets, the power to the Arcadia's theater seats, the wiring to one of the air conditioners that owners can replace with a soft start model should they choose to have a solar power. The bunkhead storage has been configured to conveniently fit 2 265 Ah lithiums GC3 batteries. You know, some of the options that they're giving you on the solar. You know, they're going to give you the same warranty on the solar that you get on the whole unit. You know, you can also get included a 50 amp charging system on it for charging up those batteries. You got a 3000 watt inverter that's included. You can also get Victron Energy BMV712 Smart with phone app for the total visibility to control that energy surge. Got a little bit more and gave you some extra large interior storage. The outside's got extra large in storage. And you can also customize the furniture that you like to do with the layouts.
I think all in all, they're really trying to keep up with the times with increasing the solar that they're putting on top of the panels. They're going with the aluminum, kind of like what we've got, so it makes it lighter, so you can don't need such a big vehicle to tow it with. And everybody's into the fifth wheels now. Everybody wants fifth wheel, so I think they're on the right track to keep up with the needs of what people are wanting for camping nowadays.
You might want to check with your local Keystone dealer and see if they're getting any of these models in, so you can go and take a personal view of what there is out there. You know, watching videos isn't quite the same as going out there and actually getting inside and checking it out. You know, this is going to be one that's going to be worthwhile. You know, we only got we're not there today. We're not in the Tampa RV Show. We're out there in Quartzsite checking out what's going on out here in Quartzsite this year. And we'll be talking to some of the vendors that we have here, but this model won't be out here. If you're at the Tampa RV Show, make sure you go inside the building there and check out these models and see what they look like. You know, send us some pictures if you're out there. Let us know what you think about it and give us some input. If you're out of the dealer and you see one of these models, let us know. You know, give us the thumbs up or the thumbs down. So what you think about, if you like it or you didn't. So you know, we're going to go ahead and leave the video right here today with this update.
Thanks for coming along today. We hope you enjoyed the update of this Arcadia by Keystone fifth wheel. Subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Give us a thumbs up, share us with your family and friends, ring that bell for notifications, and we'll see you on the next video.
See you in a couple days. We're going to be giving you some updates here on Quartzsite, Arizona. What the heck is Quartzsite, Arizona? Stay tuned. We'll be showing that in the next couple of days.